Are you a traveler? I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this God's forsaken place. But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah, now your ears prick up. Have extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all. I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. Or don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, some of them are used to smith weapons and armor. And some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted. Drang Lake, how is it that I ended up? It's funny. I've searched every nook and cranny here. Perhaps we'll meet again. I've searched every... Perhaps... I suppose it's about time I...
Still on the road. Sorry to have burdened you, sir. This is for you. I found my thoughts. My memories are fake. The curse is doing its work upon me. I am frightened. If everything should fade, what will be left? I had an older brother. He became the most decorated swordsman. I never even compared. In fact, I never beat him. But then, one day, now I'm certain. If only someone would hear. My brother must have come. Soon I may forget. If only someone would hear. My brother must have come here. Soon I may forget.
Shush. I'm on the run.
Don't. You're a fugitive.
Yeah.
Why?
It's got death.
You want to climb down?
I can lend. But,
Why, yep. Mind. Have you no gratitude?
I let you off.
All right.
Human once, you know.
Yeah. In fact, she was wed to the prince of that nearby.
But her husband?
The princess was desperate and sought eternal, hoping that it would restore the prince's, Before long, the princess's ire transformed her.
Now, listen here.
Long ago, when this very, we say Dranglik now, but countless kingdoms have risen and fallen.
And this won't be the last.
That damned hag just can't.
She's going to get us all burned.
Gods, I'm not going to die in. Gods, I'm not going to die in.
Fine then.
There's treasure this way, but I have a bad feeling about it. Well, there's treasure this way. I don't quite have the guts. Well, there's treasure this way. I don't quite have the guts. Well, good to see that perhaps you're more rugged than I thought. In any case, the treasure is yours, since you weren't ahead. I prefer a more cautious approach. It's hard to, for instance, now, the poor bloke must have quite an imagination. You be careful too. You be careful. Thank you.
defeated my bet. This is my thanks. What skill. But our master never dies, and he changes form, so that he may... Brave human, you have yet to face your greatest pet. Take these. Major... I have no... But still, I pray that your journey... I have no gun, but still.
Don't you scare me like that. I thought you were... That bastard with the ring lives in Brightstone Cove down the way. I'm gonna find him and settle. For the good of the world and for my... I won't let that bastard live another day. For the good of the world, I won't let that bastard...
I'll leave a nasty scar.
Is that a shark? Here, Tassila. However,